welcome back to Robert Mechanics. In today's video, guys, we will show you how to remove and replace a key battery on a Dodge Charger, guys. If you have a Dodge Charger, newer generation, like 2011 up, I believe, okay, and you have that kind of key, we will show you guys, okay, how to remove and replace the key battery. Now, the procedure is not very complicated, guys. Every vehicle that we get at the shop will have at least 200 videos made on it, so please, guys, subscribe. Our mission is to save you as much money as we can. Now, what do you need to do, guys? Okay, right here. Okay, that button now. Okay, check it out. Okay, this button, we need to slide it to the outside. Okay, like that. And after that, at the same time, while you're holding it, pull the key out. When you flip the key, what you're gonna see, one hole where the key goes in. And then that wider thing on top, we need to get a flathead screwdriver, pry sideways a little bit, okay, and it's going to open the key. Now you can gently do that, but be careful not to damage your plastic, and start pulling it out. Okay, like that. This is your key battery right here, guys. You can see this is your battery. What do we need to do now? Get a small screwdriver, okay, and just pull that thing out. Okay, like that. Now I'll get the new battery. You can check out in the description of the video below, guys, where we buy our batteries from for a really good price. Price you can beat. Okay, now let me align everything, push in. Okay, like that. You have to inspect everything, make sure that you don't damage anything. You have to be extremely careful here. It's part of the immobilizer system too, so if you damage it, you will not be able to use your key. Now gently start closing it on one side. Okay, it will be hard. Just make sure you go all the way around and you don't leave it open at certain spots. Grab your key, push it in until it clicks. Okay, and now, okay, you can see it works. So, thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe to the channel for more videos and see you guys next time.